Hey everyone, it looks like the entire recording session for the rest of the Resident Evil 2 got a bit messed up. There's an echo in this one and sound missing. I fixed what I could, but hopefully you understand. Enjoy! Hey guys, Transom here. We're back with another part of Resident Evil 2 Remastered. Leon is hurting, and I need to reread this. Pretty sure the Rook and Knight are on the same wall. Okay. And the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other. Okay. So, this is the rook. This is the bishop. Queen. Hey, I got on my first try. That's pretty cool. New task, save Ada. Now, what I really need in this area is health. You're a plant, but not the one I need. And bullets. There we go. The fact that it's giving me one that can remove toxins makes me a little bit uneasy about using it now. Okay. Got one of these again. There's that figured out. Nothing left here. Oh! Holy! Great. Ah. Oh great, that killed. Stage 2, it's not safe. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm gonna do this a little bit differently this time. First of all, I'm just gonna use this and get a little bit of my health back. Good, I have that applied. That. Find these in case I get poisoned again. Oh no, it was that one. And break through the ceiling. Ceiling. Do I just have to escape you for a few minutes? Is that all this is? Everybody. Ah. Don't hit me again, man. I don't have enough life force left for that. Kidding me. Dead again. Yay. Oh, wait, crap. Did I tell it to change mode? Dagnabbit. I didn't mean to do that. Am I just trapped here? Is that it? Where can I go? Now I get it. Okay. That. Stay there. Stay there. Alright, 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 and... Okay. Bye-bye. Down you go. I hope you are very dead. Let's go help Ada. This is gonna be fun. How cute. Both of our characters are genuinely screwed up at this point. Come on, I'm following you. That reminds me. I have ammo now. Not a lot or good ammo, but I have a I was really hoping for like a weird Princess Carrie moment. I'm not sure having a phone engraving means the same thing anymore. Notice there's a lot of dead people walking around. I used up a lot of the gas that I had to. I was halfway expecting for a scientist, what's your face to be here? Not sure how much more prepared I could be at this point. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I have everything that I can use. the joys of existing with a hole in my gut. On that note, though, give me a save real quick. Not gonna risk that. No, I did not. Just in case. All right, so that's all there was in here. So I had to remove them all and make sure. Otherwise that could have sucked. So listen, I got everything that is left. Let's just get down and see if we can finish this up. All aboard. That looks like a lovely trip down. Oh, so Nest is like the name of an actual facility. I thought they were just talking about the, like, where all the infected were gathered. Interesting. Ooh, spicy. Interesting. A great need for a shower. That's an interesting achievement. I don't know why, for some reason I expected the cable car to start moving back up. Not like she was betraying me or anything, but like she was being sent away. You got it. Doesn't look like that's happening. And you're gonna slam shut behind me. That seems like a dark hallway that I don't really want to go down. Is there a map in here? Okay. Get another save under my belt. Item box with nothing else. Oh, wait. No. There we go. Okay, so she's still here. That's what that tells me. Security room is probably a good place to find a map. Hospital bed. Someone didn't end up leaving here feeling very good, I take it. Nice. Shotgun shells. Map of the lab. I'll be at a hand drawn one. Okay. Now this place is cleared. I'll keep the shotgun equipped for now. With not really knowing what's coming up ahead. It's probably the most versatile choice. Well, a lot of blood going this way. I see scratch marks yet though, so probably not one of those. Just gonna get rid of you guys as soon as I can. There's gunpowder. Where? There. Oh no, that's awesome. Alrighty. Still, am I blind? Oh, I see. Can I get over in there? No. Okay, so not yet. So yeah, there's gunpowder back here, but I can't get it yet. Just because I don't trust this area. Flamethrower. And, ooh, a large gunpowder. Nice. Something else in here? Knife. There's still something else. I wonder what it is. At least it says there is. must have left something in the cafeteria section. And I'm just missing something painfully obvious. Which is also a possibility, just... I don't know what it would be. There we go. Gonna keep as much ammo in here as I can. And shotgun ammo. Crap. I can't do anything with her now because even though my inventory seems like it's endless. So weird if my inventory would actually be full. Let's see. I haven't got power left. Thank you so much for watching this part of Resident Evil 2. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already. Join the shadows. Until next time, it is Shadows. Talk to you until the next video. Bye.